Maria D'Angelo's story is a riveting account of her desire to change the lives of those around her. Born in Naples, Italy, Maria moved to Staten Island with her family at the age of 13. At that time, no one in her family spoke English, making those first years very difficult for Maria, her parents, and her siblings. But it was the promise of the American dream that drove Maria towards excellence. Maria attributes one of the main reasons for her family's success to all the different cultures she grew up around, where she learned the power of family and community, which overshadowed their poor upbringing, and instilled in them a tremendous sense of hope and pride. Maria went on to become a high school Italian and Spanish teacher and was an interpreter at Rockefeller Center in New York City. But in the early 1990s, Maria moved to Southern California, where she found her true life's mission. While volunteering at a local homeless shelter, Maria met an 8-year-old boy who would forever change her life. This boy could not read, had never stepped inside of a classroom, and had never seen a doctor because his family could not afford it. Maria realized this little boy was not alone. Many children were in similar situations and did not have the basic opportunities given to other children. She believed they deserved a better life and a voice to speak up for them. In the summer of 1993, Maria D'Angelo opened her heart and founded the Children's Life-Saving Foundation with one goal in mind: to transform the lives of the Los Angeles homeless and at-risk youth and families. Maria met with local doctors and arranged for free exams, surgeries, and checkups. As the months passed, Maria realized that there were very few opportunities for children living in shelters in the inner city to truly get off the streets. She knew she had to expand the scope of what she was doing. Maria looked for a safe space to bring the children together, a setting that would improve and enrich their lives with arts, sports, and nature. She found a closed Boy Scout camp, the Circle X Ranch, located in the Santa Monica Mountains. Since July 7, 1993, over 75,000 at-risk and homeless children, teens, and their families have benefited from the Children's Life-Saving Foundation programs. Today, Maria works alongside her son, Sean, and daughter, Francesca, her loyal friends and board members, and a sea of volunteers who are all reaping the rewards of dedicating their lives to helping others. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2013 Open Hearts Foundation Award to Maria D'Angelo, former recipient Kim Campbell.